It's the great Inquisitor Salvatore himself!
The Inquisition has no respect for the cycle of life and death, and doesn't understand the danger of simply dumping bodies in the ground. The souls of these victims must be appeased.
You think they were killed by the Inquisition?
If they weren't their victims, they would bury them with ceremony. If we can't get answers from the living, we'll interrogate their bones.